Yeah, hi guys. So, I'm just doing another JW video there on the father dies. So, back to thinking like JW. So when you say Jehovah, you've got to think the father, and when you say Jesus, you've got to think Michael. All right. So, father is father, and Michael is no Jesus. Okay. So. It shows here, like when the Jehovah's Witness, they say when the Lord returns with a shout of an archangel, that archangel is Michael, and the Lord is Michael. So all authority has been given to me in heaven and earth. So all authority, right? So that's all power, all authority. I was looking it up on there. Thing on the Greek here, it's on their website there. So they've got their Bibles and books there. You got the New World down here. You got the Interlinear. They don't have the Hebrew, which is a shame. But anyway, so you can look there and see that. So yeah, so when Michael, Michael is given all power, right? So the source. Is the father that they say the source, right? So the source is the father, that's all power. So all power is given to Michael. That's all of it, all authority, right? All power, all authority is given to Michael. So a created being, by the way. So how much authority does the father now have? All right, all authority. How much authority does the Father now have? There'd be none, because it's all given to Jesus, all right? So the Father has no authority. All right, so that's another, the Father's dead again, as far as I can see, all right? So, all authority is given to Jesus, is given to Michael. I hate saying that, but anyway, that's how it is. That's the way you gotta look at it. So I found another interesting thing while I was looking there. So I've clicked on this one here, Isaiah 44:6, and I just clicked on the J there on the end there. This is what Jehovah says, the King of Israel and his repurchaser. All right. So his repurchaser. So I am Jehovah, and I will bring you out from under the burdens of the Egyptians. So Jehovah's the Father, right? Egyptians, and rescue you from the slavery, and I will claim you with an outstretched arm. All right, so looks like he's got an arm. All right, and down here, this is the fun one. But the repurchaser, who's the repurchaser? Isn't that Jesus? Or sorry, Michael? Jehovah of armies is his name, but their repurchaser is strong. Jehovah of armies is his name. So what's this fella's name? Jehovah of armies. Oh, he will surely plead their legal case in order to give rest to the land and bring agitation to the inhabitants of Babylon. So this here is saying the repurchaser's name is Jehovah. Found another one on your website. Woohoo! Yeah. All right. God bless, guys. This is more fun than I thought.